Connecticut Disc and Laser Therapy Center specializes in state-of-the-art technology designed to treat conditions without surgery or medication. The president and director, Dr. James Delfino, is also the author of Non-Surgical Solutions to Today's Chronic Conditions. Dr. Delfino joins me now. Welcome to the show. It's great to have you.
Thank you, Jocelyn.
What are some of today's chronic conditions that you're seeing?
Well, the majority of the practice focuses around conditions that normally don't respond to conventional therapies. We tend to focus around patients that have really chronic conditions that have not responded to physical therapy, even chiropractic care, medications, and even surgery. So we actually target that patient population because of the technology that we have is designed to help those patients that normally don't respond to those methods.
And do these patients come in complaining about really severe pain?
Absolutely. I mean, patients that are coming in that have tried every medication, may have already had surgery, patients that have had rod and screw fusions in their back and things like that, that they're cases that have just been almost given up on or hopeless at that point.
Now, in your book, you talk about non-surgical treatments. What are some of them that you offer?
Well, one of the major therapies in along with non-surgical spinal decompression is what's called laser therapy. And we actually have a laser here today to discuss that.
And we'll look at that in a few minutes.
Yeah.
And these are treatments that you want to use to try to avoid surgery.
Exactly, because you know surgery should always be a last effort, we think. And certainly if there's things out there to actually, you know, help heal a condition, get rid of the pain and inflammation that people are experiencing, you know, that should be the best alternative, you know, really to look into those things before, you know, undergoing a more surgical intervention.
What other treatments do you offer at your center?
Well, we offer chiropractic care, but we also offer non-surgical spinal decompression, which is actually a surgical replacement for lower back pain. Patients that have chronic herniated discs, bulging discs, may have already had back surgery. This treatment actually heals those conditions. We also offer laser therapy, which actually heals conditions too for a much a larger scope of different problems.
And this laser technology that we want to talk about next is MLS Class 4 laser technology. What does MLS stand for?
Well, MLS is actually originally from Italy, and MLS stands for the multi-lock system, and it's actually a combination of two laser therapies all in one. There is a continuous wave and a pulsed wave, and why someone would want to know that is that a continuous wave by itself actually generates heat, and unfortunately that heat, even though it feels good, doesn't penetrate the tissues as well as we'd like it to.
So that's the first penetration.
Right, but because this is actually using two lasers together, we can actually get deeper within the tissues and heal a lot of different conditions a lot quicker and a lot faster because of the combination of those two lasers.
How warm is that?
It's absolutely no warmth at all.
Really?
There's no thermal value at all. There's no pain, no downtime, no contraindications, and no side effects.
Now, you can tell it's robotic.
It is robotic, and that's what is the cutting edge of this type of technology, why it's magical and revolutionary, because instead of having a technician actually do a therapy on you and have to, you know, worry about how good they're doing, if they're focusing on one area more so than another. Because it's all mapped out in the laser itself, there's over 30 to 40 different pathological conditions that if a patient comes in with cervical arthritis, if they come in with lumbar back pain, if they come in with a rotator tear, we can actually...
Or a knee issue.
Or a knee issue, arthritis of the knee. We can actually target and put into the system that particular condition, and it actually blueprints and maps out that treatment for us, and it's all done on its own.
We actually brought the laser here, as you can see. It's right next to Dr. Delfino. We also have also an intern with us, Derek, and Derek's going to show us exactly how this works. Derek, if you can help us out, as Dr. Delfino explains. So basically, it maps out?
It maps out or blueprints the condition. So you can almost see a little bit of a red laser light that's showing on his arm and hand right now. But what that's doing is it allows us to actually map that condition out, locate the areas that we want to treat, and then when we actually start the laser, it does it all robotically on its own.
So how often would somebody need this type of treatment?
Yeah, and that's a very good question. And really, you know, unless a patient comes in and gets a thorough evaluation, can we determine exactly what their needs are, how chronic their case is, if it's an acute injury where they might have just had a sprain or strain yesterday, or they've been suffering from arthritis for 20, 30 years. But typically, on a general consensus, anywhere between, you know, maybe 8 to 12 short visits is really what they need.
And the success rate?
The success rates are astronomical. They're over 90%. And you can't get better than that.
So will the patients see some kind of improvement maybe after the first or second time?
The majority of patients will see results within the first few sessions, and there are some patients that I've been amazed that have had results after one.
Amazing. All right.